Hey guys, HarkyPlay here and welcome back to another unboxing video. And today I have two boxes to be unboxed, which is the Girls and Panzer Volume 2 Tank Collection box. So right here, I shall show you in more clear detail the crew of the Panzer Funko. This is the Girls and Panzer Diaphilm Collection box. If you don't know what Girls and Panzer is, it's an anime that features girls and tanks. Panzers are German for tanks, and there's the whole crew. This is the commander, Nishizumi Miho. I forgot the rest of the name, but this is the commander, radio man, gunner, loader, and driver. And this is the tank that commander in the Panzer 4, yes. And it's by F Toys Connect. So Girls and Panzer Film Project. So overview of the box. This is the front itself. The side right here. Side, let you see. So Bandai Visual. The rear here, as you can see, is the different model. So we have two types of Panzer 4. The short barrel and the long barrel, and each have their own different decal. I forgot what tank was this. The Dark Team. So there's two different decal, one with decal, one without. The Kuromori Mini School, Miho's sister, Maho, Tiger One, Ferdinand, the French, I think, or the Italian tank, and the Japanese school, the Chiha, I think. Come on, there's two sides, so yeah, the Rush, the tradition is the Rush. So this is the back of the box, followed by the side here, with some instructions and whatnot. So 12 years old and above. This is the bottom of the box, another warning thing. And this is the top. So there are 8 types, which is what they say, 2, 4, 6, 8. So we're gonna open it up, as simple as that. So let's start with this box. So you have the pull tab here, which you pull from here, I think. I believe so. So let's pull. Trying to be dedicated with the box, you want to rack it up. Alright, so we get the seal off now. So let's see. And as usual, they always give you a candy chewing gum. It's a gum, so don't swallow it, for those who doesn't know. So let's see what we have. 1, 2, 3. We have a Ferdinand. Wow, so let's set it aside. Ferdinand, huh? Alright, next up, let's see what we're gonna get. Hopefully the Panzer 4 or the Tiger 1. So let's see. Alright, so where's the candy? Yes. Again, chewing gum. Gum, do not swallow. So let's see. 3, 2, 1. Oh wow, it's a Panzer 4 with the long barrel. I'm lucky. And so, oh. So both the box have the paperwork itself. So let's take a look at the paperwork for the Ferdinand. For the Ferdinand, it's supposed to be like this. So meet the Nishizumi Maho, and it tells you in Japanese, country, I think, how many crew, 6 crew, how heavy is it, 65 tons, length, 8.14 meters, height or something, 3.38, and the, oh, this is the height. I think this is a gun barrel or something, so height at 2.97. It's cannon, 88mm, Pak 43-2, L-71. So this is this, that's that, and the instruction sheet on how to build is right here. Alright, so you put that, and this is the Panzer 4, which is the main crew, so it's Uncle. 5 crew, 23 tons. Length 6.62 meters, height 2.68. Carries a 75mm KWK 40L43 gun. The cannon. And here's how to build. So let's get the building started, shall we? Okay, so there you have it. The two tanks, and it has the pull system, so you have to pull back and the thing just runs. So as you can see, runs. So let's come on, move. This is, there we go. So here you have a closer look at the Ferdinand itself. So the chromarine is cool. Ferdinand, for those who are playing War of Tanks would know, Ferdy with the 88 gun. So top view looks like this. Bottom view, nothing much. The uncle itself, side view, the rear, the other side, the front, the top itself, engine deck, and the bottom. So that's it for the video. Hope you guys enjoy this unboxing video. I'm happy to have the Ferdy, and well, the Panzer IV. It'd be great if I could get the Tiger one, but no. So at least I didn't get these two. So yep, that's it for the video. Hope you guys enjoy. If you do, give this video a like and subscribe for more War of Tanks content and unboxing video if you like, and comment down what you think about the tanks itself, and I'll see you guys on the next one.